I started off in the liberal arts program, and then on a spur of the moment decision, I jumped into construction. That spur of the moment decision ended up being the best decision I could have made.
One of our top students, as many of the women are in our program. It's a great opportunity for women to go into the construction industry, as there's a necessity for more women and minorities in the business, especially on the management side of things.
Oftentimes girls think more steps down the line than guys do. If we're in lab, I already have a plan to here, when some of the guys only have a plan that maybe like two steps ahead.
I think women bring something to the classroom that is much needed. They bring a new dynamic, and it's great to see them here, and we hope to see more and more.
Every class that we take also has a hands-on lab. So compared to the other schools that teach construction, we actually learn the practical aspects of it rather than just, you know, learn it from a book and assume that we know what we're doing.
People don't realize that the construction industry is very much needed in our country right now. It's one of the most growing professions out there.
I personally think this is the best school you can go to for construction.